Professor Frink, you've got to help me. No one believes my story. It's just like the boy who cried wolf, except instead of a wolf, it's an alien conspiracy.
Aliens? Well, that would explain these strange transmissions from my plutonium CB radio. I must have intercepted an alien message. It says they're hiding the lasers in the duff trucks. Glehiven, Gloivy, the plot is convoluted now.
Relax, Nerdlinger. I'll knock the lasers out of the truck so I can show them to Krusty.
For you.
Bart Simpson at your service.
Oh.
Full speed ahead. This is too cool for school. Eat my dust, dust eaters. Fine by me. It's time for some road rage, Bart Simpson style. No problemo! Dust eaters.
One shot.
It's time for some road rage, Bart Simpson style. My rims cost $900. Bart Simpson at your service.
Do this.